Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll explain to you how you can record your iPad screen direct on your PC or your Mac. When you want to create iPad videos for YouTube or for other training purposes, the biggest question that you're going to have is how do you record your iPad screen? Now, in the past, it was a lot more difficult to do than it is right now. And one of the things I wanted to do when I was recording the iPad screen was to avoid having to use a camera to do it. For a start, I'd seen the quality of videos done that way and I thought that they were generally pretty poor quality. And also, I just didn't want to have that set up. It's a whole lot easier if you can just work on your iPad and record on your screen. Now, I have both a Mac and a PC, and I found different solutions for each. I started with Airserver, and I installed that on the Mac, and it worked really, really well, but I just could not get it to run on the PC in the short period of time I had to get this whole thing up and running. So I skipped Airserver on the PC and went to Reflector on the PC. And Reflector just was up and running in like 20 seconds. It was just awesome on the PC. Now, I haven't tried Reflector on the Mac, so I'm not sure how that's going to work, but I do know that Reflector worked particularly well on the PC and Airserver was up and running straight away on the Mac. What you need to do is to download these. Now, each of them has a trial period so that you can get them downloaded, installed, test them, and see if they work before you have to pay for them. And I think each of them works out at about $15, so it's not a lot of change to be putting out for this application. So once you've got the application installed, the rest is relatively easy. Now, I've got Reflector installed right now on my PC and I'm optimizing for high res, so I'm recording in high res. So I'm just going to drag it across because I've got dual screens and you can just drag your window across. There is this little icon. It only appears when AirPlay or Reflector or something else is locally available on your same network. So it runs through your wireless. And so all you have to do is go and pick your device and then just turn mirroring on. And if I turn mirroring off, I'm going to lose my stream, so I'm not going to do that. But literally, that's all you have to do. You need to make sure that both the PC and the iPad are connected using the same network. But my PC is on a Ethernet cable and my iPad is obviously working on wireless, but it works seamlessly. It's just not a problem at all. And then once you get it up and running, you can really do practically anything on your iPad and it's just being mirrored to your PC. So I've just made a couple of videos about using OmniSketch on the iPad to draw this image and I just did it live. So the only thing that you can't see is your finger as you're drawing, but that's a really, really small issue for the convenience of having really, really high quality video done very, very easily. And then of course, all you really need is some screen recording software. And I totally recommend Camtasia by TechSmith. I've been using Camtasia for years and years and years, and it has just never let me down. So that obviously is another chunk of change to be putting out for, but if you're already doing videos for YouTube, you probably already have some sort of screen capture technology that you're using. And the trick is, what am I going to use on the iPad that will allow me to record? And the answer is to use some sort of software on your PC or on your Mac that actually mirrors the iPad screen on your PC or on your Mac, and then you can record from there. So that's how you do it. Dead easy. Shouldn't have any problems with it. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more helpful tutorials on this YouTube channel and also visit projectwoman.com for tips, tricks, and tutorials on a whole range of applications, including now iPad applications.